favorite thing today and yesterday?
My favorite thing today, I think, was the keynote, the panelists this morning were amazing. Jeff Cates is awesome, talking about everything that's happening with Intuit and QuickBooks, what's up and coming. The panelists were very inspiring this morning. They had some amazing stories, and there was a lot to take from that, so it was great.
That's awesome. So you were a panelist yesterday talking about the cloud and accounting and how it all works together. So kind of give me a little snippet of what happened with that.
So yesterday's panel was interesting. There was four owners of bookkeeping and accounting businesses there. So our firm and another, Juliette Aurora, who is with me, we have more established firms. We've been around for quite some time. And we have done our full shifts to the cloud now. The other two firms were born into the cloud. So a lot of the different, you know, their changes, their processes, everything that they did were quite different from everything that we've done. I mean, ultimately, we're all out to accomplish the same goal, to, you know, do a good shift to the cloud and to save our clients time and money and things like that. So it was a lot of discussion around, you know, what tech stacks we're using and how we do our pricing and things like that.
Awesome. So what advice would you give an accounting firm, a single accountant who is looking to switch over into like a cloud stack?
Well, I would tell them that definitely has to happen. As you can see here, there is every single vendor that's set up is set up, and it's all cloud-based applications. So, you know, desktop to me is in the past now, and our firm just over this past year has done a full conversion from everything from Wagepoint payroll to QBO with all the applications that are out there. So it's definitely something that I would highly recommend. I feel if you're not going to get on board with the cloud now, you're going to be left out in the dust.
What's your favorite Wagepoint swag that we have today?
My favorite Wagepoint swag? I like the socks.
Yeah.
I think my team like the socks too. We all have a pair now, and yeah, they're great.
Yeah.